या सो माई सेल्फ भूमिका चौहान, आई हैव अपलोडेड माई CV. सो बेसिकली आई एम राइट नाउ टीचिंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ दिल्ली, आचार्य नरेंद्र देव कॉलेज. दैट वॉज अबाउट माई सेल्फ. सो स्टार्टिंग विद अ वेरी टॉपिक दैट हैज़ मेड दिस यंग जनरेशन एडिक्टिव टू एल्कोहल. सो आई बेसिकली जस्ट इन अ शॉर्ट वीडियो आई विल जस्ट लेट अंडरस्टैंड द बेसिक टेक्नोलॉजी और द बेसिक टर्मिनोलॉजी दैट इज इन्वॉल्व्ड इन एल्कोहल. सो आई टेक द टॉपिक ऑफ एल्कोहलिज्म फॉर टूडेज वीडियो. सो एल्कोहलिज्म इज बेसिकली अ क्रॉनिक डिजीज दैट इज कैटेगराइज बाई द इनएबिलिटी टू डिसकंटिन्यू इट्स यूज डिस्पाइट नोइंग इट्स एडवर्स कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज. सो अ पर्सन इज कंसिडर्ड टू सफर फ्रॉम क्रॉनिक एल्कोहलिज्म इफ हिज यूज ऑफ एल्कोहल इज अप टू एन एक्सटेंट दैट इट इंटरफेयर्स विद सक्सेसफुल फिजिकल एंड सोशल फंक्शनिंग. According to the National Council on Alcoholism and Drug Dependency, the American Society of Addiction Medicine has defined alcoholism as primary chronic disease that is categorized by impaired control over drinking, preoccupational with the drug alcohol, use of alcohol despite its adverse consequences, and distortion in thinking. So basically, there are people who, despite of the risk factors and the causes, are taking this alcohol at a various limits. So the various risk factors involve, first, the genetic factors, the physiological factors, like people try to manage their stress management, their loneliness, their desire to escape from the reality, a sense of adventure and the pleasure sinking, so they consume alcohol. They have to lower their frustration tolerance, feeling of inadequacy. They have to control the disorders like depression, anxiety, phobia, and they are prone to consume as an escape. They have personality disorders, like they have childhood history of antisocial personality disorder. They are more into the super egos for drinking. They have social factors like peer pressure, urbanization, religious reasons, and unemployment. So the basic economic causes are poverty, unemployment. Professionals like poets, painters, waiters, generalists, communalists, musicians, reporters, they are at a higher risk of alcoholism and further. So there are various categories that has been made for drinking. First is a morning drinking person starts drinking alcohol in the morning and he feels like it is necessary to push forward throughout the day. Next is escape drinking. It starts when a person is not able to face the reality of problem without the help of the alcoholism. Next is increasing consumption, that the consumption of the alcohol increases in an amount leading to social personal distortion, drinking and social functions. And next is the extreme behavior. In the case of extreme behavior,